Hey everyone, what's going on? I'm Nicole. Welcome back to the channel. We are going to be talking about Electro Core once again. We have not talked about them for about a few weeks, but they did announce their publication of study on non-invasive vagus nerve stimulation to reduce ileus after major colorectal surgery. So this is another big thing because, again, we have always previously talked about how their medical device, the gammaCore Sapphire, it has so much vast potential, and they're doing these studies to see what else it could potentially treat. Before we get into this video, I'm not a financial advisor, and I hope it's not too much to ask for an early thumbs up on this video. Subscribe if you're not already, and turn on those post notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. As always, I appreciate the support so much. So let's get right into this. ElectroCore today announced the publication of a peer-reviewed paper entitled Non-Invasive Vagus Nerve Stimulation to Reduce Ileus After Major Colorectal Surgery. Early development study in the journal Colorectal Disease, the paper reports on the results of a parallel group, randomized controlled trial conducted at St. James University Hospital in Leeds, England. The study was funded by the Bowel Research UK, supported by the National Institute for Health Research Surgical MedTech Cooperative. So in this study, they enrolled 40 subjects and was undertaken to explore the safety and feasibility of self-administered non-invasive vagus nerve stimulation to treat ileus after major colorectal surgery. And ileus does occur in 10 to 20% of patients who have undergone elective colorectal surgery. Ileus is a distressing condition characterized by abdominal distension, persistent vomiting, and delayed fecal elimination after surgery. For patients, it prolongs the length of hospital stays and increases the risk of serious complications such as pneumonia, venous thromboembolic events, I believe that's how you say it. For healthcare systems, ileus increases per patient costs by up to 71%, particularly those associated with nursing care, laboratory investigations, and medications. So it says here, electrostimulation of the vagus nerve has been shown to reduce intestinal inflammation and accelerate the recovery of bowel function. This is thought to be mediated by the cholinergic anti-inflammatory pathway into the gut. Historically, vagus nerve stimulation required a costly and highly invasive surgical procedure to permanently implant an expensive medical device with attendant risks of neurovascular injury. But NVNS mitigates these risks since stimulation can be achieved over the cervical spine region without implantation. But then the gammaCore therapy comes into place here without having to have the costly and highly invasive surgical procedure. Now, the purpose of this whole study is to see the usability of self-administered NVNS in patients undergoing major colorectal surgery. Like we just said here, that patients were able to self-administer NVNS consistently before and after surgery with infrequent, non-serious, and similar adverse events across both active and sham groups, indicating a satisfactory safety profile. While the study was not powered to demonstrate statistically significant improvement in any clinical measure, the group using NVNS showed a greater improvement in several clinically important endpoints, including time to first flatus, tolerance of solid diets, and a composite measure of bowel function compared to the sham group. Now, in the ending here is where it gets really interesting, and you will see the potential that this handheld device has, the gammaCore Sapphire. Benefits were most prominent in subjects who had right-sided surgeries, which may be related to increased manipulation of the duodenum and small bowel in these surgeries. In this population, there was also a 25.6% decrease in the consumption of oral morphine equivalent in the 3 days post-surgery between the active and sham arms. Now, this part is what really got me, which was the decrease in the consumption of oral morphine. Now, the reason why I say that it got me is because morphine is used quite a lot, especially after surgeries, because you're just in a ton of pain. And I mean, after being opened up, you know what I mean? So it's a pain that you don't want to experience. And that's why morphine is there for people to take so they won't feel the pain. But using NVNS, ElectroCore's gammaCore device showed greater improvement. Now this is huge, this whole study, at least to me it is, because I'm seeing right by my eyes how much potential, like a lot of potential, this medical device has, the gammaCore Sapphire. And this study is not pertaining to head pains or migraines and stuff like that, which is what the gammaCore was mostly, you know, for. But we're seeing much more what this thing could do all around. And I'm excited all the time when they drop studies like this, because I want to see and I want to know, and I'm ready to know what this device can do, and seeing what more that this device can do in helping patients and improving whatever health issues they may have. Now, the lead investigator of the study, Dr. Stephen Chapman, Chapman said, "We are pleased that our study demonstrates the safety and practicality of NVNS for treating ileus. The potential for NVNS to decrease recovery time could represent an important new way to improve outcomes for patients undergoing major colorectal surgery. Our results clearly support additional work to further understand the potential for NVNS in this indication." Eric Liebler, which is the Senior Vice President of Neurology at ElectroCore, said, "We congratulate and thank Dr. Chapman, the clinical team, and the patients and families that participated in this study. We are pleased that Dr. Chapman is continuing his research with the Transit study, which plans to recruit 140 patients in England at St. James University Hospital and Bradford Royal Infirmary to provide further data to understand the potential for NVNS to improve patients' recovery." So a very, very interesting publication of ElectroCore's gammaCore device. And remember that there are other studies that they are doing that are currently ongoing, such as the one with the opioid use. So that's one to look forward to as well. I'm really hoping that they do drop something on that study very, very soon. It'll be very interesting to see what results are currently ongoing. Okay, now I want to talk about Resonant. I want to bounce back to this company. We talked about them, maybe it was 3 weeks ago. We talked about them on January 15th, so let's check out how the stock has been doing since my video on them. So from January 15th to now, February 9th, the stock is up 42%. So it's up a pretty good amount from that day that I made that video till now. And as you may know, this is a small 5G company with a market cap of $408.49 million. So it may be a small company, but they are doing big, massive numbers and revenues. Now we'll talk more about the revenues right now, but I do want to go over the stock. It did close at a price of $7.54 a share, and they were up 0.53%. Now at opening bell, they were trading for $7.51 a share, and they rode up to $8.27 a share, you guys. $8, so close to $10. I think we can see $10 by the end of this week. If not, then I'm predicting by the beginning of the following week. Now, what amazes me about this stock is that there's days, multiple days speaking, that it's just rallying. But I mean, it is a 5G company. 5G industry is going to be huge these next few years. And again, like I said, they are doing great big numbers and revenues. So let's take a look at this preliminary full year 2020 financial results. Revenues increased over 330% to a record $3.2 million. Now, as for the revenues in the first quarter of 2021, they are expected to be in line with revenues in the fourth quarter of 2020. For the full year of 2021, revenues are expected to be significantly greater than revenues in 2020. Now that is insane. The CEO, George Holmes, said, "We closed 2020 with several significant milestones, which included record revenues of approximately $3.2 million for the year. Customer shipments of RF filters designed with our technology increased to 6.9 million units in the fourth quarter of 2020, representing a year-over-year increase of over 200%. These fourth quarter unit volumes contributed to our previously announced milestone of Resonant customers cumulatively shipping over 50 million RF filters to date." He continued to say, "Our work with our strategic partner, the world's largest RF filter manufacturer, continues to progress, and we are currently working together to build a commercial platform and high-volume manufacturing capabilities to bring our XBAR 5G RF filters to market. As we enter 2021 with accelerating momentum with our customers, we find ourselves uniquely positioned to build notable market share for our innovative RF filter designs for ultra-fast next-generation networks with complex requirements such as 5G and Wi-Fi." So these guys are not messing around. They are looking to be one of the top players and providers in the 5G industry. Now jumping back here to their strategic partner, the world's largest RF filter manufacturer partner is Murata. They have a close to 40% market share. So this is a pretty big deal and a pretty big partnership that they did win last year. And this company could give them a ton of exposure. So I did want to share that exciting news with you guys on ElectroCore and on Resonant. Very awesome companies. I believe in them so much. Their product offerings, 5G industry is going to be insane. ElectroCore's gammaCore device is just doing so well in these studies. But what do you guys think about this? Let me know down in the comments below. As always, your thoughts are appreciated. Also, don't forget to like this video, subscribe if you aren't already, and turn on those post notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. As always, I appreciate the support so, so much. It has been amazing. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next video.